Here's a DIY junkie quick tip for anybody that's struggling with cutting a straight line with any kind of saw, whether it be a circular saw, reciprocating saw, jigsaw. If you're trying to make a straight cut, here's a quick, easy way. Set your mark where you need to cut. Use a square to create your line, then back your square off. Set your saw on your line where you want to cut. Slide your square back up into position, and away you go. Easy as